All we need from God tonight is one word. That word that will change the situation. Therefore, join us as we pray and say, the Lord, all we need is one word. Dear God, we come before you tonight. We lay our lives before you, lifting our hands up to you. We ask you, Lord, for a word. Speak over our situation. Thank you, Jesus.
Anticipation, we have gathering pursuit of you.
Hallelujah.
Longing for divine revelation, pray on us with your word of truth.
One rhema word.
One rhema word. Designed with your expertise.
Tailor made for me.
Tailor made for me.
Let me hear somebody say, speak, Lord.
Speak, Lord. Through your word.
Reveal yourself.
Reveal yourself to me.
Speak, Lord.
through your word. Say, reveal yourself. I pray that the Lord will reveal himself to you. I pray that you will hear the Lord in whatever you do. I pray that the Lord will answer your prayers. May the Lord speak and reveal himself unto you. Come on, put your hands together and say, speak, Lord. Thank you.
He knows you. He knows what you need. He knows what you have problems with. God knows. For I'm with you. Fear not. Just believe.
Just believe. Fear not.
Jesus. Sit down. Most High, we worship you. The one who's full of glory. The one who's full of power. We bow down before your throne because you are God.
Waha la le la. Waha la le la. Waha la le la. Waha la le la. Jesu umutle utleti khanya priya humama situlonsa Jesu
Jesu.
Jesus, you are beautiful. You are full of glory. You bow down before your throne. You say you are holy. Jesus, we bless you. My God, we are human, Jesus. We bow down before your throne and we declare you are holy.
Africa will rise and give you glory. Africa will rise and give you glory.
we decree that you are holy, that you are holy, you are holy. Oh, what can you move?
We lay our lives,
yes, we do. Lay our lives
Calling on the name that knows no bounds. I'm calling on the name that has no limitations. Their name is Jesus. He's my healer. Their name is Jesus. He's my Savior. I'm calling on Jesus, the giver of life. I'm calling you, Jesus. He's the great I am. I'm calling on Jesus, He who stays by.
Never leaves you,
nor forsake you. He is true to his word always. Faithful Jesus, faithful Jesus, you were there.
To be glorified, his word, the word, the word, the word, the word, the word. our God is worthy, 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 worthy.
Hallelujah. How many of you are blessed tonight? Bless God. No other God like you. No other God like you.
Come on.
You're the only God to me. No other God like you. Let me hear. Just tell him today, say it. Let him know. Say it again. Say it again. No other God.
Like you, and I.
Everybody confess and say, you are the only God to me. Come on, say, you're the only God. No other God like you. Say it again. You're the only God.
You're the only God
to me. No other God.
Hey.
Bring it up, everybody. Available tonight. And we've been singing and singing, and some of you, you actually don't have a relationship or fellowship with God. I just want you to know in Acts chapter 2:38. The Bible says the Pentecost had fully come and they were gathered together in one place. Then the Apostle Peter stood up and he said, repent and be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the forgiveness and the release from your sins. And I know some of you, you are here. You love gospel music, but your pride and your ego has been keeping you away from the relationship and the fellowship with God. And you desire that, but your pride is keeping you away. I want you to know the time to hang around chickens is up. It is time to fly with eagles. The Bible says, they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings like eagles. They shall run and never get weary. They shall walk and not faint. I want you today to just think about it. You've been around the crowd for too long. And most of you are even getting lost in the crowd. What will it benefit you to gain everything in the world but lose yourself? The grace and the mercy of God is available for those that are humble. You will never experience God as long as you're proud. You'll never have fellowship with God as long as you have that ego. It's only those that are humble. The Bible says, humble yourself by the side of the Lord and He will lift you up. If you want to be lifted up tonight, I want you to lift up your hand because He will lift you up. I want you to keep your hand up because God can see your hand. And your hand is a sign of saying, I want to be lifted up.
I want to fly with eagles. I'm tired of hanging around chickens. And I believe God is able to change your life tonight. Turn you around. Come on, choir. Even as everybody is lifted up their hands right now. No more song now. All you need to do is just humble yourself and say, Lord, I need you. It's sufficient. Hallelujah. Say it with me again. Ngiphakamisa izandla zami. He has a soul. Say it again. Everybody that has his hand or her hand up, I want you to say it. He has a soul. I want you to pray this prayer after me. Everybody that has their hands up, pray. Say, Heavenly Father, I humble myself before you. I open my heart for you to come. Take me by the hand. Lift me up. I want to fly like an eagle. And I believe with my heart. I confess it with my mouth. From today, I am rising up. Your grace and your mercy is sufficient for me. Forgive me all my sins. Wash me in the blood of Jesus. Write my name in the book of life. I pray for the gift that you promise, the gift of the Holy Ghost, for him to guide me, to navigate me along life's pathways. I believe from tonight that the Spirit of God will give me the wisdom I need. Give me the understanding I need. Understanding of life, how to respond to life. I am rising up. I will always wait upon the Lord. I will always minister to the Lord. I will always worship the Lord. And I know that I will fly like an eagle. I will be unstoppable. I pray these things in the name of Jesus Christ, who is my Lord tonight and my Savior. I believe. It is done.
No more sorrow.
It is done.
Anelemo.
Come on, everybody, sing the song. Last time, everybody, lift up your hands.
somebody all over the building. Put your hands together and give God praise. Okay, put your hands together like this. Come on. If it's been so good to you, put your hands together like this.
Remember the day I thought of giving up, but I kept on fighting, knowing things were tough, because I know that greater is He that's in me. I never thought that I could win, so I thank you, Jesus, for always being there for me. You are the reason why I got a smile on my face, and I know that you here with me to finish this race.
And I know
that sometimes it's never easy, but you said it's alright. Keep your eyes on the prize. So I thank you for being so good, good to me. Grateful for the things that you have done for me. Jesus, you've been good, good, good to me. When I think of all the things you've done for me,
come on, hey.
Even if the enemy may come in like a flood, God will raise up your standard and save me. Yeah, gives me peace for every storm that I face. I don't have to worry, cause He's been so good.
Ooh.
Oh,
all the things that you've done for me.
He's been so good. You'll always be good to me.
Come on.
You've been so good.
I
know I am. For all the things, oh,
all the things that you have done for me.
You've been so good. Oh, I
when
nothing.
Come on.
You've been so good.
Yeah.
you've been good, good.
Yeah! Just